What is up, guys? Welcome to another Superfruit Saturday. As always, if you enjoy the kind of content, feel free to like, comment, subscribe down below, all that good YouTube stuff. But today we've got something that I am really excited for. This is going to be Superfruit's 90s music challenge. And if you know me, you know I'm a huge fan of 90s music. I love 90s music. It's fantastic. So I really don't know what this video is going to be, but I know I'm going to love it, because either they're going to be singing 90s music, or talking about music, or 90s music trivia, or something like that. I mean, it's a vlog. It could be anything. But either way, I am really excited. And if this is a challenge, you better believe that I'm going to be playing along, because I think I could do pretty well, because I've got a fairly extensive 90s music memory, I guess you could say. But I am, super excited, so let's just go ahead and get into it.
Oh my god, look at my 90s attire. Would you say this is 90s chic, or is it a little more 80s chic?
No, I would definitely say 90s.
90s?
Yeah. Orange with the green, it's earthy.
It's very earthy.
It reminds me of, like, peas and carrots.
Very earthy.
Hello, I'm the best show on the internet. My name is... But
my name is Han, and together we're appendages, and we get cold really easily.
We get cold really easily because something with circulation. Okay, today we are going to play a fun little game. As you know, we're both 90s babies.
Oh, you know your 90s kids.
You know your 90s kids when you have hit clips.
Oh, no, we discussed this. They weren't 90s, that doesn't count.
They came out in 1999.
That's at the top of the millennium.
So we're going to play a game where we hum 90s songs, and we try to guess what they are.
I think we've done this kind of thing before.
Oh, nice.
I don't know if we have. We'll call this the 90s music challenge. We're so innovative. We're true YouTubers.
Hello.
So here's how the game works. I hum, you guess. You hum, I guess. Repeat.
Repeat. And just to throw a little f***ing treat in there, we're gonna do theme songs too. Just one though, one each.
Okay, do you wanna hum first or do you want me to hum first?
I'll hum first. Are you ready?
Yeah. Okay. I wanna be down by Randy. Oh my god, 1 point for me.
I didn't get that. Oh god.
A true 90s kid.
They're gonna win. God, they're fast. They're really fast.
We started out easy.
That was round one. It's supposed to be easy. Okay, you guys. Round two. Taking it up a notch.
Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Boy, it's getting hot in here. Okay.
Graduation song, TLC. Gotta be.
Viva La Vida. That's okay, wait. Teenage Dirtbag.
I'll give you a hint. It has to do with the instrument that's playing in the song.
No, I'm not right.
It's called String, the String Song.
The String
Song. No, do you want me to tell you?
Yeah.
Bittersweet Symphony.
Bittersweet Symphony.
God damn it. Of course. Of course.
I've sung that on the
scene. Damn it. I'm really disappointed.
Oh, yeah, because we did a mashup. I love mashups.
I love mashups. Well, we're in an acapella group. We like to do, like, master mixes and
stuff. Oh, master mix. Okay. Never mind.
No, no, you're going to need the money, baby.
What?
Okay. Oh, you're not gonna get this one out.
I'm not gonna get any of these.
I'm sorry.
No, it's okay. I like to be challenged.
Oh,
I like
no.
To be challenged. Okay. I only know like one.
Focus. Round three. Oh yeah.
Okay.
It's Madonna.
Yeah.
It's definitely Madonna. Ray of Light. It's Ray of Light by Madonna. First point. First point.
That's all I know. I don't know who it is. I know it's a woman.
True. Famous woman.
A famous woman from the 90s.
And the 80s.
Alanis.
And the 80s.
And the 80s. Madonna?
Yes.
Madonna sings a song called...
Is it Ray of Light?
I Just Got Home.
Yeah.
Like,
no.
I was going to help
you with hints. So like a sting...
Ray.
Of...
Ray of Light.
There you go!
Yeah. Oh my gosh! When you're a true 90s
When you get a point, when you get a point.
Point. When you get a point. This one's hard.
Sex and Candy by Marcy Playground. is a dream.
That's familiar. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I feel like I know this song.
I like sex and
candy. Yeah. By Marcy Playground?
Yeah.
That song goes.
Yeah. Who's that lounging in my chair?
Oh, yeah, I guess you're right. Wild.
I used to love that song.
That's a great song.
It's like a 12-year-old.
Awesome
really?
Song.
Yeah.
Okay, one more.
Okay, we're
good. One more.
One more. Okay,
bonus
round. Theme songs from the 90s. This is all.
You got it.
Oh, yes, my heart. How did I not get that?
We do it all the time. I don't know, four in a chair on the other. Just don't go nowhere.
I loved all that. I also loved Figure It Out, Family Style with Summer Sanders.
I love Family Style. Summer Saunders?
Summer Sanders, you remember?
She really into Bernie?
Yeah.
I can make little jokes and gags.
Little jokes and gags.
I wonder what this is.
It's the only 90s show I could think of.
What about Hey Arnold? What about Dog. Animaniacs, bitch.
Animaniacs or Pinky and the Brain.
We are Pinky in the Brain.
We are
you're
the
Pinky
brain.
100%.
I'm fully the Brain.
No, you're not. Anybody literally, if you guys, comment down below who you think is Pinky and who you think is Brain, because you're 100% Pinky.
Oh, because Brain is grumpy.
Yeah, grumpy and smart.
Was Proud Family ready?
No. You and me, what are we made of? That's one of my favorite theme songs.
Yeah, that's Beyonce's magnum opus.
Solange Sonnet, too. That was fun, you guys. Remember when you got
Ray of Light? That was fun. That was a lot of fun.
Ray of Light by Madonna. Only the best song ever.
Only the best song ever.
Now it's time for Weekly Obsession.
Wait.
My Weekly Obsession is the fact that Superfruit is featured on a Betty Who song. If you guys don't know, Mitch and I, we are obsessed with Betty Who.
That's true.
Like, she had my most played song of last year. I love you.
Yeah.
Anyway, so we're on her new album, which is literally the biggest honor in the world, on this track called Beautiful. And actually, it comes out in 3 days, so you should pre-order.
That's
or if you're watching this,
I wonder if I've heard that.
It's available now, so you should buy it.
I have to fully agree with you. That has to be my weekly obsession, too, because I don't care about anything else besides you, Betty Who, and alcohol.
Oh my god, our three favorite things. Myself, Betty Who, and alcohol.
100%.
I don't know if I'm going to listen to anything else today.
You're fucking good.
I know what my song is. My song of the week is by Martin Solveig, and it's called Do It Right. And it's just a good party song. It's a good, like, pregame song, like you're in an Uber on the way to the bar, and it's like,
it's like fun. You.
Which isn't like the lifestyle I really
Nothing.
Live.
My song of the week is a song, it's just a remix that I saw that I found on Spotify of the preset's My People, but it's the DIM remix. I was coffee high, freaking out in my room, just dancing so hard.
One day.
Love to dance, you guys.
One day I will know their songs.
What's your favorite 90s song ever?
My favorite 90s song ever in the world?
Yeah, all 90s songs.
I Wanna Be Down is probably in the top two.
I'm gonna go with Say My Name.
Okay, yeah, maybe that's my number one.
Actually, any of Destiny's Child's catalog is my favorite song.
Yeah.
Well,
which era?
1999.
Mm. Writing on the Wall era?
Yeah.
Hello.
Sorry.
90s called, they want you to die.
Okay. Thank you guys for tuning in. We love you so much.
Love you so much and see you next time here on Superfruit 123. Goodbye.
Awesome. That was awesome. Oh my god. Amazing. Just absolutely amazing. Let's go ahead and get big.
All right, first off, if there are more of these challenge-type videos, I need to know. Like, please link them down in the comments, because this was so much fun. Like, it's always fun to watch these Superfruit vlogs. Like, they just have so much fun, and it's so enjoyable to watch their dynamic just as friends. But this, it was a game. It was a game that you got to play along with them. That is so cool. And especially 90s music, too. I'm not gonna lie. After that first round, after me trying to guess those songs from round one, the Brandy one, I wasn't even close on. And the second one was so damn fast. I did not think that I was going to get any. I thought I was going to be a big old goose egg for this one, but that was not the case. That was not the case. I'm happy with two. It's not a perfect score, and surprisingly, I didn't get any of the theme songs. But it's a lot better than zero. But yeah, I need to see more of these challenges, and really just Superfruit in general. They're so fun, and what an interesting and neat concept for a video. Like, I'm just going to hum a song, and you're going to try to guess it. And we're going to do that a few times, and it's going to be amazing. It's going to be YouTube gold. I will say, though, Scott's humming of Sex and Candy, I feel like he messed it up a little bit, because at first I heard chorus, but then I heard verse, and it was like the beginning of the chorus and then the beginning of a verse, so it didn't line up. But from that little bit at the beginning, I'm like, hey, yeah, that's Sex and Candy. But other than that, I mean, it seemed pretty damn right on, as it should for a couple of professional, amazingly gifted recording artists. I would hope that they would be able to hum fairly on key, which they absolutely did. God, these guys are so cool. Like, I am definitely going to have to look up more of these videos, because they are just an absolute treat to watch. But yeah, if you guys played along like I did, please let me know your score down in the comments. See if you beat two, if you got a perfect score. I totally won't believe you, but that's fine. But yeah, thank you all so much again for letting me know about these Superfruit vlogs and just how much fun they are to watch. I really, really do appreciate it, because I really am not a vlog watcher. I probably wouldn't have seen these any other way. So, thank you. And I will see you all in a reaction very soon.